moving the house today, moving from the ranch, helping the kids out, and the Beatles music in the background, and of course everything is just ready to be moved. I have to look down there, see the dogs are listening to the music, they like it. Dean's coming over here in a minute, he's the other dog. Hey Dean! Dean! Oh yeah, he likes it. Got my car, isn't gonna be a star. He likes that music. And of course I like the music too, but I gotta go back to work.
Yeah, it's about 12:30, we've been working all day. And as you see behind me, the horse trailer is getting pretty full. I'm going to take that for storage. Got another horse trailer that goes again for more storage. So we're probably going to take a break for lunch, I'm hoping. At least that's what I'm hoping. So we're still working. As with any major operation, be it military, civilian, or whatever, and a move is a major operation, they get hungry. An army moves on its stomach. So they usually send the most, how do I put this delicately, the one that does the least work to get food. So I'm going to get some food. Well, lunch is over. Nina's taking off. We're getting ready to load the horse trailer with all the stuff that's in it. We've got a few more things to put in there, and then we're going to be boogieing too. Yeah, I know most people think I goof off all the time, but we've moved all day. I just finished
up. He does
goof
off a lot.
Hey, well.
You notice I'm still working? Huh?
She's.
You want these?
Yeah.
Come here.
I didn't even look at them, but I want them. And anyway, I'm going to go for
these,
a swim.
You don't want these.
I don't know. Let me take a look at them. I got to be busy, but now you know what I'm doing today. Well, most of the day. Got a regatta meeting after this.